We have some fabulous monitoring going on in the reef, but the problem is that the reef is huge, and so it's very expensive and time-consuming to go out and collect data.
We have to find a new way, I would say, to monitor it, because right now it's just not enough what is happening. So let's just try to innovate.
What we set out to do was develop an integrated citizen science based platform so regular people could contribute to managing the reef. By bringing together the citizen contributed data with the professional data, we're using every bit of information possible to give managers that clear picture to make decisions.
Our long-term goal is to be able to have a really strong input into the decision making and conservation of the reef.
I really love the idea of all pitching in a hand to provide better information to manage the reef, because we all care about it, creates ownership, and you know, it gives us the power to do something.